musical genre was soul. During the 40s and the 50s, the music industry began to become mainstream and resulted in the introduction of new concept of playback singing. And many renowned playback singers and music directors came to prominence, such as Lata Mangeshkar, Hemant Kumar, Asha Bhosle, C. Ramchandra, and S. D. Burman. Music industry was evolving with an open mind and introducing a new genre for Hindi music industry, which is cabaret, and brought into the limelight by stars like Helen and Bindu. Electronic music was getting popular with the influence of Western culture, and thus disco became a popular dance music. Popular dances like Govinda and Prabhudeva.
दोस्तों, आपका और हमारा सफर बस यही तक नहीं था, क्योंकि आप हमारे